Hi guys, welcome to my channel Green Lotus. I'm Kavita, here with my first ever YouTube video. Hope you like it. I love to plan and work accordingly and stay organized. And recently I was so anticipated with this art of bullet journaling and wanted to try my hands on it. I added things that I like into my bullet journal and customized it according to my need. And for this month, I decided to go with the desert and sand dune themed bullet journal, and I thought I'll make my watercolor sand dunes as the cover page for the month of March. And so here it is. I'm a very self-taught, a very amateur watercolor artist. Once I'm done with the sand dunes watercolor backdrop, I thought I'll add a camel. So I did sketch a camel in a different paper. I colored it using my brush markers and added it to the sand dunes. As you see, I wasn't satisfied very much with this particular sand dune painting and the sun. So I ended up making another one and putting that into the journal. This is just a splash of color, a background for the quotes that I wrote on later. Here is the March calendar. I'm just using other Sigma Micron pens. And I thought I'll bring the sand dune theme even into this page by adding this sand dunes and with tiny camels. Here goes my expense tracker and a page for dreams and goals. Dreams help me stay active and curious, while goals help me achieve my dream. And I'm bringing in the theme by adding this date tree or the palm trees in the middle of the page. here is my mood tracker. I have three smileys, a happy one, an okay one, and a not so good one. And it always feels good to track the happiness, because at the end, a happy person is a successful person. A page exclusive for the brain dump, where I can just like that note down all the ideas that come to my mind. Here goes my weekly spreads, and one of the important reasons why I started this bullet journaling. I wanted to add a tiny camels in every page, so I decided to sketch a few different camels and cut it and add it to every page. Here it is, my completed March month bullet journal, and I have added this quote: incredible things can be done simply if you are committed to making them happen, with my tiny camel over there. I practice gratitude. This seriously has brought a big change in my life. So I want to note down one thing that I'm grateful for every day, and one incident that made me react, in the sense where I lost my sanity or I yelled at my kids. So that I wanted to note down such things so that it is not repeated in the days to come, and helps me stay aware of myself.